Hey viewers or hey viewers, welcome or welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, I will be reacting to Dio's Docking Sauce Mars, the official title track of his album Blossom, or his third mini album Blossom. So this is his first album in his solo or own company Sosa. So without further ado, let's proceed to the video in 3, 2, 1, let's go. So first I will be reacting to the teaser, then after that I will react to the music video, full music video. Okay, I tried to ignore the video even though there's so many people who fans who upload it and share it. Get her doodle.
But now I'm stuck on Mars.
Boys, baby. Okay, now let's proceed to the music video. So, we'll just have to. Okay. Let's see. I just hope meron na siyang subtitle. Yes, may English yung subtitle na siya, Bessie Wop. Okay, let's proceed to the video in 3, 2, 1, let's go. Docking Sauce. Mars. Four hours ago. No one and that in good as Sara. Young sink on and jog on the Mars. Not a pursue it down in Venus. Come on, go sit on that. That build up ten yung build up nun hanga sa ten. Oh my god, balik natin, umpisan nga natin ulit. Ang pangit ng buhok. And it gives another feeling, you know, sa mga title track, ha? Comparing to title track. I don't get the... Wait lang. I'm not getting the Rose vibe with this title track. And also, I'm not getting Somebody with this title track. Oof. Balik natin.
Tamas, anyangin sa rirago namin. Wegein kata nekilcido mula. Otan pyojongul junbihaya. Ne maam jeonhal su isseulka. Al su eopneun manam. Deo geunggeumhan maam.
Okay, so I am having this feeling or this thought. Now, this is not technically talking about he's from Mars or like he's an someone who's from outer space, like ganun. I feel like this is when you feel have this feeling of having an alienated person or kumbaga stranger. You are a stranger to each other, and then you have different cultures, different background, or different places where you grew up to. It felt like on my own interpretation of the meaning, I felt like ganun yung pinaparamdam niya na hindi siya not technically or totally meaning na taga Venus yung tinutukoy dito ni Kyungso, then taga Mars siya ganun. It's about they are far away from each other, or there's a huge distance between them, whether the distance of the place or the culture, the type of on how they live or how they think, their perception, like that. It applies to many things. Not just in a relationship or a romantic relationship, but also to a relationship as a whole, to your family, your friends, and to someone, ganun, or somebody na nakikilala mo. So it applies to that. So I really like this message kasi parang it's telling me na parang it is normal na you have huge or you have a difference, you have differences with everyone because everybody has their unique differences or their unique qualities in them. So it is just normal na you're not going to click to each other agad-agad or immediately, or pwedeng parang hindi kayo magkasundo sa umpisa, or hindi talaga kayo totally maging magkasundo ever. So yung dun sa may now I'm stuck on Mars, I feel like my own interpretation with that is kahit na anong ginagawa ko, parang feeling ko na stuck pa rin ako dun sa bagay na yan. Kasi we still have this huge difference between us or the usual that is separating us. So,
but now I'm stuck on Mars. You know I'm stuck. Come on, From us. From us.
Okay, so with that bridge part, I think parang sinasabi na kahit magkalayo man tayo, parang ganun eh. I know that someday we'll be side by side with one another, or meaning parang kung hindi man tayo ganun nakakaintindihan ngayon, or we're not close enough today, sooner or later, we'll get to know each other more. And we'll never be apart from each other. Parang ganun. Na there's always a hope and chance to have a better relationship with one another. So, yun. I'm just so happy. Oh my God, ang ganda ng... Ewan ko ha, based on my interpretation lang. Oh my God, ang ganda ng ano. So, and then, syempre, boses na hindi yun. Wala na tayong magagawa din. Ang ganda na talaga yan. Kahit anong gawin natin, napakaganda na ng boses niyan. Wala ka nang magagawa. Kahit anong bash mo. So, the music video itself. Actually, this is my first... I think this is my first time. No. This is not. So, it is those type of songs or some types of song na hindi mo kailangan ng sobrang pinaka madaming outfit change or kumbaga madaming tawag dito, maraming background, maraming theme, just the whole concept, it fits the song really, because they were able to portray the message through the music video and also through the lyrics of the song. So yun, and ayun, natutuwa lang ako dun sa may pagbukas niya ng mailbox is merong good morning, and then ginawa niya dun sa mga petals, flower petals, is nag-ano siya ng lettering or sulat na I miss you. Tapos biglang may dumating na naman sa kanyang sulat na now. I'm so happy. My heart. So that's it for this video. I hope like this video. Can give it a thumbs up. Subscribe to the channel. Click the notification bell. Comment down below your thoughts, opinions, suggestions. And make sure to not forget to stream and listen to Dio's album and also the title track. Mars, and also the another or the B-side or yung track na na una ng pre-release track, yung Popcorns. Bye na, bye my viewers, see you in my next video.